Hey, it's Kay. So today I'm going to share with you guys my newly discovered and very effective skincare routine. So I'm very happy that this brand collaborated with me because they are all natural products, they are cruelty-free, and non-comedogenic lahat ng products nila. And it's no other than Lana PH! Yay! So before ko i-review isa-isa yung mga pinadalang products sa akin ni Lana PH, I just want to announce to you guys that there will be one lucky winner na makaka-receive ng isang full set from Lana PH. So lahat ng i-review ko ngayon, yung winner matatanggap din niya yon. So stay tuned para sa mechanics ng ating giveaway. Ang sweet ni Lana though kasi they sent me this very sweet letter and it says ganito. Hi Kay, we always dreamed of having a mythical creature as beautiful as the mermaid with us, Kay. We adore your passion for surfing, how you're free-spirited, and your cool and fun attitude.
Aww.
We are really so excited to work and ride with the waves with you. Promise ah, dadalhin ko rin kasi talaga to sa beach. So, here's your code. So, they gave me a discount code. So, if ever man na hindi kayo yung mapipiling winner, just use my code KLAN5 for a 5% discount sa lahat ng products nila. P.S. Life is like a wave that's full of ups and downs. Enjoy the highs and take a rest in the lows. Aw, ganda nun. We got you, K. We're rooting for you. I'm rooting for you too, guys. Can I just express kung gaano kaganda yung packaging ni Lana? Kasi, para sa akin, pasado siya kung magkaka-hotel man ako. Like, I like how they use bamboo. Very classy and very elegant tingnan yung mga products nila. Hindi, seryoso, nagandahan talaga ako. And usually pa naman pag maganda yung packaging, di ba, iniisip natin mahal. So anyway, quick na story lang. No? Ang dami ko talagang kemi bago mag-review. Quick story lang, noong 2019 kasi, nagkaroon talaga ako ng breakout. Like, sobrang lala. Ginastusan ko yun. Every 3 weeks, pumupunta ako sa isang sobrang sikat na derma dito sa country. And then, I spend like 5,000-ish, ganun, 5,000-ish, every 3 weeks para lang mawala yung breakout ko. And then, nagkaroon na ng, what you call this, na-lockdown tayo, so hindi na akong kamalik. So what happened to me, bumalik yung breakout ko kasi wala na akong mga gamot. So hirap na hirap talaga ako. Like sa grocery, naghahanap talaga ako ng mga products na kung ano yung pwede kong gamitin para makontrol yung breakouts. And may mga iba effective pero nadadry yung skin ko. Meron naman, lumalala. Alam mo yun, hindi ko talaga mahanap. But then, no bola, as in legit Lana. As in, na-feel ko talaga na ito yung skin na gusto ko. So, let's start reviewing their products. So, mag-start tayo sa soap na lang muna. Since, isipin natin yung from maliligo tayo hanggang sa skincare routine natin. So, syempre, ligo muna tayo, diba? So, they sent me 3 soaps. And yung mga soap na to, may kanya-kanya silang mga powers. May kanya-kanya silang mga, ano tamang term? May kanya-kanya silang, ayan. May kanya-kanya silang effects. Pwede na rin yung powers, diba? Ito, si Activated Charcoal Soap. Recommended siya kung athlete ka, kung mahilig ka mag-gym. So with this product kasi, itong charcoal soap nila, you feel fresh, ganyan. So it's very good after sweating, ganyan. If you are an active person, perfect to sa'yo. And meron siyang mulberry and lemon. Diba? So very good yun sa skin. Then, another soap they gave me is this brightening soap. And it has apple extract, vitamin C, and coconut oil. This soap is best used when your skin feels dull and patchy. So, kung katulad kita na nagkaroon na ng breakout before, I think this is a good soap for you. Kasi it prevents breakout and it helps remove dead skin cells. So, if ganun yung gusto mong purpose, yan. This is for you, the brightening soap. And then, the third soap they sent me is the age-defying soap. So, this age-defying soap is best used when your skin feels dry. It helps your skin stay hydrated and it makes you look younger. So if katulad kita na mahilig mag-beach, perfect tong soap na to for you because it lightens freckles and age spots. Yon. So, syempre pag na-expose tayo sa sun, actually, yun talaga ang nagpapatanda sa skin natin. So, syempre habang nalitigo after the soap, ito yung ginagamit ko sa face ko. This is the Soothe and Hydrate Gentle Cleanser. Yan. Gusto ko siya kasi very gentle siya sa skin. And I know marami dyan na mga cleanser na gentle nga sa skin pero sobrang mahal. Kung may gentle pa sa gentle, ito na yun. So what I love most about this product is that it keeps your skin dewy and fresh looking. So yun naman kasi yung aim ko talaga, yung hindi ko na kailangan mag-makeup, yung mukhang fresh lang ako. Ayoko nang sobrang dry yung skin ko. So if medyo addict ka rin sa Korean, diba, mahilig sila sa dewy finish. So yun yung ibibigay niya sa'yo. Hindi yung dry, hindi yung parang nagbabalat yung skin mo. Kasi I swear, ang dami ko nang na-try na products na talagang nagbalat yung skin ko. But with this, talagang Korean. And then yan, tapos na tayo sa ligo, diba? So let's go to the skincare routine itself. So ang una kong nilalagay after ko maligo is this DNA Repair Elixir. 2 pumps sa umaga, 2 pumps sa gabi. So if katulad kita, napagod ka na sa breakouts and dull and dry na skin, perfect talaga to sa'yo kasi nga, nire-repair niya nga si DNA. Bakit siya nakakatulong sa pagpapagaling ng skin mo, especially if you came from a breakout? Kasi tumutulong siya na magkaroon ka ng even na skin tone and pinapawala niya yung redness na caused by your acne. I highly recommend it kasi mabilis din siyang matuyo. So, pagka kasi mabilis siyang matuyo, for me, parang go signal ko na yun eh, para maglagay ng another product sa face ko. And above all, if may acne ka pa din, this also helps heal it. Amazing. So this is step 2. So after kong ilagay yung DNA Repair Elixir, I use this argan oil and it is 100% pure. So ang maganda dito, it's rich in vitamin E and collagen. And kahit na oil siya, it's easily absorbed by the skin. Also, it makes your skin feel soft and supple. So proven ko yan kasi ever since I started using this, parang feeling ko lambot-lambot ng skin ko. Tama ba, baby? Yes. Malambot ba yung skin ko? Lumambot? It reduces scars then and hyperpigmentation. So, yan. Siya si step 2. So, this is my 3rd step and it's called the Lana Skin Protect. And it's a brightening sunblock. It's SPF 80. Diba? Usually, mga SPF 50 lang ganyan. Pero kahit SPF 80 siya, it's lightweight and it can be used as a primer. So, hindi ko na kailangan maghanap pa ng mga makeup products before putting on my makeup kasi yung mismong SPF ko, siya na yung primer.
Amazing!
It has no white cast and it's non-sticky. And also, don't forget that you should apply this 15 minutes before sun exposure. So, that's my morning routine. Syempre, pag gabi, hindi na ako nag-SPF. So, what I do is, syempre, naliligo ako. I use the cleanser. I apply the DNA Repair Elixir and then the argan oil. And then, after that, I use the Lana Lash and Brow. Gusto-gusto ko to kasi it's a growth serum na hindi very expensive. Like, ayoko rin kasi magpa-extend ng lashes ko kasi natatakot ako baka masira siya. So, I want natural growth lang for my lashes. Yung eyebrows natin, alam nyo na, kilay is life, diba? So, this lash and brow growth serum is for you. Lalo na if katulad ko kayo na yung mga kapatid nyo, lahat sila mahaba yung pilikmata, tapos ikaw lang yung hindi. Makakahabol na ako. Anyway, yeah, I love this product so much. So, madali lang siyang gamitin. Actually, hindi ko siya tinitipid sa sobrang gusto kong humaba na yung pilikmata ko and yung eyebrows ko. So, para lang siyang ilalagay mo na mascara and brocara. So, you apply this before bedtime. So, that's it. That's all the Lana products that I have. So, one lucky subscriber will receive all of these products from Lana PH. So, ito yung marireceive nyo. So, how to join my giveaway? So, first, make sure that you are subscribed to my channel and you like this video. Second, make sure you follow lana.ph on Instagram and ako din, syempre, Kaylan Toria on Instagram. Third, just comment below kung bakit kayo ang deserving na makakuha ng products na to from lana.ph. Make sure na sa comment nyo, ilagay nyo rin doon yung Instagram handle nyo so I can directly message you kapag kayo yung nanalo. I will be announcing the winner on April 1st. 2021. Hindi yun April Fool's, ha? Baka isipin nyo, jojoko kayo nun. Talagang, i-announce ko siya on my Instagram and i-message ko yung winner. So, make sure na sa comment nyo, ilalagay nyo yung Instagram handle nyo. I think that's it. I'm very excited na ibahagi sa inyo yung products ni Lana. Kasi aside from all of these wonderful things na nasabi ko kanina, I love Lana kasi it's a Filipino brand and it's made for a Filipina skin. And also, let's support local kasi sobrang ganda niya. You don't have to spend so much. And don't forget, investing on your skin will really pay off. Diba? So that's all and thank you so much. And see you soon!